So I'm making homemade freeze-dried Skittles, and I'm gonna see if it's Cap or am I gonna have to get a slap. Okay, put them in the freezer for 3 hours to 3 hours and 30 minutes. Now you put them in the dryer for a couple of minutes. You can't see them, but they're there. We don't know if you put it on high, warm, or low, or air dry. So, yeah. If it explodes, then don't blame me. It's Cap. I'm gonna have to, but I don't get a slap, so I'm fine. I'm sad.